Iceman, welcome. Hey, thank you for the host, Iceman. How was the stream tonight? Did you stream tonight or this morning? Like I said, I don't know if you were here when I was saying that before, but I don't have your different stream times in my head yet. Morning, night. But it looks like you might have just been streaming, so welcome all. We're just getting started. I almost made coffee, but awesome. Yep, you didn't figure it out already? Iceman, the Iceman cometh. Friend another good streamer on Twitch. Check him out. I fell off a ledge. We've got gargoyles, and I fell off a ledge. Got past the bridge and into the sewer. Oh, one of my favorites. I don't want to say, I know you've played it before, but I don't want to say anything too spoilery, because it's kind of a cool part to discover what happens in there. Yeah, sewers, very cool. Sewers are awesome. Let's see, I went up before. Let's go down, let's go check out the staircase out here this time. One which apparently will have a cool weapon there later. Now that I'm thinking about that, I might come back and check, but oh! Not the edge! Man. Oh, sweet. The brick trick is great. Did we talk about when I was playing it? I remember you mentioning it. But I don't know how much I said on it. I definitely did not know the brick trick my first few times through Grounded. How to use it so effectively to save ammo and get good kills. You need food badly, go get your food! Go get your food, man. Catch you a little later. I'm not going anywhere. What is this? It's a creature. And it is very poorly textured. Oh, look at that. Yeah, nice. Flying crossbows. Oh, not that. Nah, he's dead already. Stop. Bother with observation. Don't bother with observation, thanks. What do we say? If I were to presume that was actually a helpful message, maybe it's saying, don't bother with observation because there's nothing to find down here, along the same lines of, because maybe there'll be something there later, so there's no point in trying to figure it out now. There's nothing to figure out. Why would you go down there just for a shard of moonstone? Why would they build that just for a shard of moonstone? Don't worry about it. Basically what he said, what I'm hearing. go back up. Some other place to go off. No, we did end it up here. Part of the creature is blocking the path. This is where we went. Hello. No fall, not yet. This arrow flies that far. Oh, oh. You've gotten his attention, though. Cubemater? Cubemater, say what? Got pushed off somewhere around here. One came from behind. I had the bloody auto lock on, which is so dangerous when you've got flying creatures. Heal faster! Just ignore locking on to anything. Keep going. Keep going. We'll fight later. Elevator! Eight. I might need to go past the elevator for something. Look, left and right, left and right. All right, we're at the top. There might have been something past the elevator if we didn't ride it up. Gotta keep that in mind. Feel free to remind me of that later if I forget and it's important. You don't need to tell me now. They do appear to be casting. Oh, have I played any of them? Yeah. Yeah, I have. Well, the 2013 and Rise of the Tomb Raider. I've not played the classic Tomb Raiders. I have Anniversary and a couple odds and ends. Attack, says the message. Well, I had in mind to stop this ritual, whatever it is. See what happens. I can't. Didn't do anything. Sure did. I wonder if that thing will now be fightable. Don't answer. Dying. Oh, see how dangerous it was to be locked onto that guy. I'm gonna try going this way from the elevator at the bottom and just see what's there. Treasure ahead. Nice. You really won't let me walk past that. I'm not gonna roll that close to the edge. And it's a stone of ephemeral eyes. And a gargoyle. Holes. Ugh, the holes in the camera are so nice. I already have one of those. That doesn't look safe. Shit. Path was blocked to the left before, if it still is. Really look like it has dropped. Really looks about the same. The cutscene, a chain was pulled. It looked like that thing lowered? Looked like it was lowered to me at the time. I go check down here, but not expecting much. I almost feel like, well, if he was lowered, there might be something different in here to the right where it was blocked before. No, it looks the same. I have to wonder if there'll be something over there. If he's ever gone, if there'd be something over there. Beer me, beer you. Right, I'm going to backtrack a little further, but I feel like I should not backtrack, but I need to know if there's anything happens when I try to go back, encounter anything that's changed, if I can see anything about the creature that's different. But I walk right past this fresh place. Don't really need. It really looks the same to me. Despite some big chain on top being manipulated. are elevators, those cages, like in Dark Souls. They don't seem to be activated or opening, or that's not one of them. I haven't been out on that ledge. Nice, Kim. I am torn between another beer or switching to coffee for some hours, but maybe it's early for coffee. Maybe it should be another beer, and then in a couple hours switch to coffee. Beer and chips, that's great for going into a long night. All right. Well, I am going to get hung up at this for a while, huh? I'm going to have to think about it. Up, up, up. Well, I've gone up. I pulled the chain. You got some and are finishing the Death Wish? Some of that Death Wish coffee? Switching from coffee to beer? No break in between. I don't know. I pulled out two opposing forces from the fridge. Well, and around the fridge. Salty chips, speaking of salt, and a green apple. That green screens quite nicely. It's my phantom apple. Ha! Well, I have done that, but I don't really like the mix. I've done it too. I've done that too. Can't break these chains. Alright, painful as this sounds to me, and maybe to you, I want to backtrack to where I triggered that cutscene. Looking for other things along the way. I was... Nice ragdoll. Ledge. Is it time to try the ledge? It is not yet time to try the ledge. What did I say? Never mind, remind me of I did. It was the thing with the elevator going past it, maybe. There's a note here about using your ears. That's probably the elevator we're listening to. Although that's probably not what the note meant. Listen for someone sneaking up behind you, but likely. What about down from the elevator? Can I can. Good. Drop down. But that's probably where I was walking. Elevator. Doesn't look like there's any. There's that little. Yeah, see, that's a tiny little gap, but I don't think you can roll through that or go through that. So there's not really anywhere to fall off this elevator or roll off this elevator that I see. So many hidden elevator passages in these games. Anywhere else we could fall off. And live! Fall off and live! Anywhere else like that. We came up here. I didn't continue going up. I stopped the ritual and then I stopped going up. And then I stopped going up. What else is up? Anything? Maybe stopped going. There are more stairs going up. over there. That looked different. Different support pole. Oh, there's a few. Oh god, some 11%. Kim, is that what you're going for? Go. A place I haven't been. And an elevator. That looks like an elevator right there. Down. Yeah. Elevator time. Possibly. Active? Rolling this, can I? I can. It's not, it's thin. It's not muck. Maybe it's blood. Maybe it's bile. Ew. Oh, eyes! And I don't want to die in this bile. Mercury stone. Around where I got the elevator, there might have been other stuff. Oh! No!
Message coming in. Patching
it
through.
Rage, rage! Ah! What the hell is that? Welcome. Welcome, Rage Nation. Thank you for the host, bud. Rage Mage, another excellent streamer on Twitch. You all need to check him out. When I die and shrivel up, I can go do that. Ah! 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 What are you doing? You're exploding. That's an abomination. Right, it's still Friday here. It's still Friday here. I could open that up a little bit. It's only a mod command right now, Kim. I'm thinking about that. But also the host basically brings up the same message too, but it's always, it's good. It's good. Draws quite an awesome scaly cat. Well, we seem to have parted ways with him for the moment, but I was trying to figure out how to kill some scaly, giant, bulbous, chained something. And instead, we've taken a cage elevator down to some pit of hell with, look at those things! I mean, look at those things. That doesn't define abomination, then I've never failed in a video game. Oh my god. Latria is a messed up place. Oh, it's one of those. It's the Angry Hands. Mr. Angry Hands is down here. Poison swamp ahead. See, he's all angry back there. Where's, there you go. Lotus. There it is. Poison. Poison. Dead. Two swipes. And I should have taken that extra heal. Acid water. G is for greed. Lesson of the day, folks. How you doing, Spectrum Dash? What's up? Something from Starship Troopers. Kill them! Kill them all! Greed is good. Alas, this is not an activated elevator. So the elevator that I activated, I may have to get all the way back to. It takes us to the bottom. It probably does not make a pit stop in between. Gotta get all the way back there. Couldn't be too bad, but that's the wrong way. The only good bug is a dead bug. That's Lamia's demon. Rage Mage, you've met Lamia's demon before, have you not? The moment the demon is here in her stead, because she is resting. It still made it. Still made it to on-screen chat. You have. How about a blubbering dizzy? I finally get to have you. Entropic, are you getting some rest? 4:30 a.m. Is it time for bed? Explore a little past where we got the elevator to before taking the elevator back down. If there's anything really there. What did I miss? I came up here and I never noticed that there was another place right over here, and that's where the elevator was. Elevator to the left. There's two different elevators? Or maybe it's... Yeah, okay. So this is probably one cage and another cage. One's at the top, one's at the bottom, always. In this case, looks like that. Don't bother with dodges. That cage. Is it a red-eyed knight? Want to talk?
Are you here to fight the demons? If so, then help me escape this place. I am on your side. I have come to face the demons.
Don't bother with dodges because you will die, nonetheless. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. I probably just let out the pesta.
Thank you. I will remember this. I am certain we will meet again.
Yeah, and you look kind of like Sauron, so this doesn't look like I've done anything wise, but...
I will remember this. Well, I am certain we will meet again.
It would be weird if you didn't remember this. Someone just let you out of a hanging prison. Imagine I can go into that now and maybe ride it down. It's gonna be another elevator. We'll take your prison, sir. It's ours now. So was it really a jail cell? Since it's an elevator, was it really even a jail cell? I call out Sauron. Entrobot quotes Lord of the Rings. This is why we fear Entrobot. Now you know why we fear it. Your feet. Yeah, I was gonna climb this. I saw a message. Take the last train to Nobsville, and I'll see you at the station. I don't know, I think you should release it. Wait to see if there's a lawsuit, you know? crap on my bar. Went on there at like hard. Crescent grass. I don't want that on my bar right now. Fragrant ring. What is a fragrant ring? Cover magic points a little bit at a time. Well, I do not have magic. I've been up on that platform yet, I don't think. Right here. Here I know again on my own. Told you I can't sing, but you can get that much. What am I doing? Where are you taking me? What is going on? You share it? You don't like tentacles? Standing on a nopticle. Yeah. Mikole, what's up? Played Dark Souls 3, it was fun. I'm glad it was fun. Are you sure tentacles aren't growing on you? See, that's my kind of nope right there. I can handle the things down in the muck, but roll around an enemy and nearly go off a ledge? My stomach displaces itself and my feet itch. That's a whole lot of nope. No, no, please. Oh, all night. Right back up. Little van, nope. Different elevators that I've now taken down. And they're close to each other. I went the wrong way because of where that guy is. Falling in the middle of that might not be a good thing. So there are there's this pair of elevators, and then down there's a pair, but they both seem to go to the same general area. I don't know if they connect. Maybe we'll need to use both elevators. Wait a second. One here. There's one there. I wouldn't be surprised if they each correspond to one of the other chains. Try riding this one. Possible they land on different platforms, and that they don't all go down to the muck. Nope. In the USA. You're not gonna get me to really try to sing because it won't work. I've got a long night of losing my voice ahead, so. Those augites, the augite of guidance. From the description, it sounds like you can leave them and use them as shiny markers for your path, like breadcrumbs or shining coins. And Dark Souls or Bloodborne, which one had shining coins? You got a note. We were talking about, we were having a 90s flashback in, well, that was 80s, but we were having a 90s flashback in Discord earlier and listened to some Bloodhound Gang, and I was also thinking about Beastie Boys, because I used to play Tony Hawk 3 and 4, they were both on my regular Tony Hawk music rotation. Beware of Horde of Foes ahead. Let's top off, shall we? Hey, Toxic. Excellent. My week's been excellent. The weekend is looking good so far. How about yours? I'm not like up close, but prescribed burns along roadsides in Colorado. There are a lot of them here. So, yeah. It's big enough. Possible. Yeah, I had some friends. Dark moon grass heals everything. You did some prescribed fires this week. It was a lot of fun and hard work. I imagine. I have, seen it being done. I'm not like up close, but prescribed burns along roadsides in Colorado. There are a lot of them here. So, yeah. Somewhere I have an old cassette. No box and case, but I have an original license to Ill Cassette. Somewhere. Stealthy footsteps on the next enemy. We have seen this before in a few places. Almost like a mind flare from this distance. Stealthy. Oh God! That was way too much damage. It was mind flare, but he was very angry. Oh, hi! The faces on those things, in a way, remind me of the end of the Nightmare on Elm Street 4. Freddy in the church, and that's how I attacked the guy in the cell, was by setting my controller down. And right. Stay to the right! And I also, I mean, probably once you go further on. Saw the crystal lizard, but I'm not gonna go running after him. Those still got cassettes. Does anybody still play any of their old cassettes? I mean, I have Grateful Dead shows on cassette, and old movie soundtracks, and what else do I have on cassette? I have the Lord of the Rings BBC drama, and The Hobbit. Hobbit was 4 cassettes, and The Lord of the Rings was 13, I think. Big box of cassettes, 13 hours of Lord of the Rings. I don't actually listen to those these days, but I might pull. Oh! Locked on to a flying creature. What do I say about locking on to flying creatures? You can be walking forward and you lock onto a flying creature, and all of a sudden you whip around and off the ledge you go. Am I not dead? Hello? Game? That's different. Oh! There it is! There it is! I guess we fell for a very long time. Say I fell for it. Alright, yeah, beer. Beer me. Beer me, please. I fell to the core. I have 1 Dale's Pale Ale left, and then I have Red Stripe and Odell's IPA in there. I have 1 of the Mama's Little Yellow Pills left too. Pills now. Hello, Jess. Possible dog visit incoming. She's eyeing me. No, she's eyeing the food that I left, like the pie and last bite of the hot dog. They're sitting up on a counter. She's looking at them. You wouldn't, Chaz. You wouldn't. No, you wouldn't. Don't make me doubt you like this. What do you mean? all that stuff and the fridge is empty? No, that's a lot. That's a lot. There's a lot in there. And I took... There's a lot in there. $18 at the start of the night or something still in there. Never only had one. I just drank most of the sampler pack from Oscar Blues. That's why my variety has depleted. And I put the Scotch ales in the fridge downstairs because they're established. They're not really my thing. Ha! He's on the elevator with me. Bye-bye. I've only had one, too, in the last 15 minutes. Nice. I don't know what your plan is. Are you staying up? Are you gonna get some sleep tonight? Okay. So we've got two. And then an additional. That guy's still down there. Yeah, let's just fall off right now. Perfect. Let's see if we can see if there's any difference. They look like they just go to the same place. And the one over there... not that far. They're starting to pop in. If the other one goes down... a little ways away. Onion Knight. Does that tell you any? 3-2. I think this is... this is still 3-2? Yeah. Or is this 3-3? This is 3-3. I think we're in 3-3. We may need to climb the tentacles. That seemed to be a thing. When I fell off before. I think I was climbing that tentacle. I climbed it up. I was on that tail. And I died by falling off that tail. Oh, that's sweet. Okay. Gaz is actually lay down next to me. That's awesome. I'm not going to rile her up and try to lift her up onto the stream. But she is there. Lamia knows what it is. So she's getting some rest, quite wisely. Well, welcome back, Onion Knight. The Fool's Idol was pretty cool. That's what killed me last time I was down. Well, so one time I've fallen off the tentacles and one time that guy killed me. I'm not gonna go out on the tail this time. Hopefully, probably. But I wanna look again and see what we can see. Oh, don't shoot me, please. Kill that bug. I could kill him with arrows. Oh, okay. This is a different one. I feel like I'm gonna slide off if I go much further. I hate ledges. Oh, no. Oh, hell no. Okay. Did this do me any good? Besides scaring the shit out of me. Okay, I'm going back down now. I knew you would. We are Woo, enjoying Borderlands 2 much more now, after playing the first and just knowing what you're doing. Twinkly stuff. There are two of the elevators, and then the other one, you actually see it since we came down this time. Keep an eye out for a lone elevator, that would be not too far away, either one by the other guy. Hey, whoa, wrong weapon! Shit. That's what we fear. What we fear, he's certainly working on it. And possibly another tentacle to climb, although that one looks like it just comes out over this platform. From here it doesn't look like it goes anywhere. Come up here. I don't think I did. There's a dead and a head. And possibly another tentacle to climb, although that one looks like it just comes out over this platform. From here it doesn't look like it goes anywhere. See where that tail goes, it curls around. I don't know, maybe when it hugs the building, maybe it would take you to a place. Hey Daenerys, how you doing? Welcome. Just being sneaky. Trying to be sneaky. Until I decided to charge. Okay. Back up here. Longer to get back up here than I thought. By the time I got back up here, I'd forgotten where I was going. Now that I recognize it. It's been a while. Get back. Old Spice, more Old Spice. I'll pass. I'm really well. Just settling in for the night. Wary of the enemy's ambush. Yes. Now I remember how I died. Locking on to one of those and falling off. The beautiful way to die. Looks like there might be an... Oh, no, 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 no. Don't even. There is an elevator coming. This the one from before? Feels faster. Traveling further. Definitely different. There might have been a hidden passage on one side. It went by really quick. Whoa! That elevator is moving faster. If it's the same one, I'm gonna be really confused. It's another one. Okay. So, last time we disrupted a ritual, the chain was lowered, perhaps. The creature was lowered. Just found another ritual. Might get another cutscene here, maybe. Yeah. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this puppy. Yes, Daenerys, I beat the boss. It was weird. It was good. It was sad. It was not a non-lethal encounter, as I suspected at first, based on that boss's comments at the beginning of the fight. So, just like last time, I'm gonna look for a connecting bridge. There's last time. But instead of going back down, fight the creature, I'm gonna look to see what else is up here. Maybe nothing besides loot. Gored soldier's soul and a chance to drop down. Oh, okay, I gotcha. This is not really a shortcut because it's not bi-directional. But here we are near the beginning. See the archstone up ahead on the right? Briefly. And we should be able to go encounter this creature now. Anything else that spawned. know, those ribs were so good the other day. I might have to do that more often. They were a great snack to have on stream. So tasty. Hot, cold, didn't matter. It was just kick-ass, and it's great protein for a long stream. So maybe next time I'm planning a 24-hour stream, I might go get some more barbecue. Alright. It fell down, so we're not going back up. Although, I am going up briefly, because it was blocking part of the path. I want to see what's beyond where it was blocking. It had the path blocked right about here. So getting over here and going up these stairs, was not a possibility. Just keeps going up. Now I'm wondering if we shouldn't go down to the creature first. Feels like 2001. I feel like I'm approaching the monolith or something. Oh, instead I'm approaching one of these guys. Oh, the hell with that. Crap. I could block those. I cannot block the lightning. That's, and you gotta face him. I should be able to block that. Heal if it's not okay. Yeah, now if I don't die, I might. This one looks more powerful than the last. Okay. Now get up and kill him! Now get up and kill him! No! Fuck me. It's gonna be close. Now run away! Brave Sir Robin! Run the hell away! Now! Yeah! Brave Sir Robin! Okay then. Lovely. Shit. Yeah. But you know what? Yes. Yeah, there's some frame drops, but it is late enough at night that if for some reason, let me tell you now if you can hear me, if for some reason the stream drops, I will just pick it back up as is possible, whether that's immediately or 5 or 10 minutes later, just in case. Hey Wombat, how you doing? Welcome. Welcome to the weekend. So, heads up. Yes, some frames dropped. If the stream drops, I will restart. So, at this point, it's late enough that any tech troubles we have should be temporary. But there are frame drops right now. Not cool. We're gonna push through. Is that okay with you? We're gonna push through the frame drops. I'm gonna push on through the drops tonight. We're past what should be the trouble time, so. Hope it doesn't go on. Oh. Can I make this bigger? Oh, I can do that. Alright. I am going to play it in a different screen mode for the moment so I can kind of keep an eye on the frame drops. Try and. Of course, it has to get worse, but. I was so close to landing that blow. Which would have just solved all my problems. Get up and kill this thing! Gee, you think? That was a good death. A good death. Wonder when you'll see it. Jay got out of the sewer. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Double Wookiees. Double Wookiees are good luck. Oh, different enemies here. Ah! They've been unleashed. The hordes have been unleashed. No longer just have gargoyles on here. There are still gargoyles. Double Wookiee sounds like a drink. Let's go down this time. We can go back up. I think we'll need to. Like that, didn't it? I did a kick instead of an attack, proper attack, and then it took flight. This thing, oh, still blocked, sort of, maybe. Out from here now. Oh, ha ha. Gold mask, epi rapier, and a ring of avarice, which I paid 50,000 souls for. Cool. Wonder if you can wear two, and if they stack, that would be great. Two rings and the bracelet, if they all stacked. Be a tremendous number of extra souls if you were grinding. Wonder if that's the weapon that was mentioned before. There'll be a good weapon down there later. Let's take a look at it. Ooh, nice scaling. Third one. That's magic scaling. C, magic scaling, C, dex, and E, strength. As fire attack on top of physical attack, and that's not upgraded. As in, really high durability, 400 durability? Isn't that high for a weapon? 200, 150, 200, 100. Yeah, my shield has 450. That rapier has 400. Well, that's a pretty cool weapon after all. Needs 24 magic though. So I won't be able to use that unless I all my points in the magic and start leveling up again, which I haven't done any of in a while. Drop that creature may not mean that we need to fight the what's left of that creature. Pretty much like a rock. So I'm gonna go up, up, up again. Second that. The coolest peeps on the interwebs. That includes all the channels of our friends here. Because the love goes round and round and round. No, Daenerys, someone at the time suggested that that was an, if not the final boss, an endgame boss of some sort. But right now, my plan is to go back there when there is nothing else I can see to do. Now, I don't know, maybe that's an optional boss. Maybe that guy's an optional boss, don't tell me. But old King Alant, who steals your levels, I have met him. I wasn't planning on going back until I was at least done with these other archstones. Done in whatever form that seems to be possible. Frame update. Frames are still dropping. Bitrate's still a little weird. Not as bad as it could be. And I hope it stabilizes. Clearly, TDS did not get things fixed. Yeah. Oh, screw that, we're out of here. eat my dust! Oh! It's coming still. That's creepy. Note out there, like maybe we go out on that ledge. Hey, city. Yo, what's up? All right, spiders here. Now we got the coolest peeps. 68, soul level 68, I think. Onion Knight. Here, I'll just check. 67. 67? Wasn't I 68? Do those brain suckers, they don't also steal levels, do they? Do they? Did I lose a level somewhere? I may have lost levels. You'll find true love past here. There was a passage, but I'm going this way. First. Five AM, no sleep. Time for some super chilly, enjoyable J stream. Welcome, welcome for that. We got plenty of that. We're gonna go all night. That's why I'm pushing through these frames, trying not to let them get me down. Because they will pass, and we will keep going. Now the frames are dropping. I'm gonna go back to full screen here. I won't see the frame drops. If things get worse, at least let me know. I just want to check on them. Oh! Man-eater! She's a man-eater. He's a man-eater. He's a man-eater. No thank you, don't eat me! Character's not a man! What are you doing behind my back? Farewell! Huh. to go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Oh, yay! Hi. It's got a tail. It looks like a gargoyle, and it has a tail that looks injured. Bell tower? Anyone? Anyone? Bueller? Bueller? Have I done any damage? Tiny bit. I did hear another one. Oh, okay, of course. All right. Yeah, bell tower. I didn't even, not more than I even thought. Look at the tail target. Look at the tail target. Shit. Tail target. Dead. Come on, get me out of here. You didn't hear about this game. How is it? First time you see it. It is the original. Oh, go, go, go. Go for the tail. Greedy for the tail right now. Tail! Shit. I'm trying to heal. I don't know where I failed. Come on, heal, heal, heal. Quick, move. Alright, back up, back up, back up. Forget the tail, save your life. Oh, it's down. What's up? Doing. Oh, God. Two tails down. I'm almost dead. Oh, oh, oh. Progresses. Please get away. Lock. Move. Don't roll off. Oh, pillar's gone. My stomach is in the wrong place. Oh, shit. Bye-bye. It's not the fall that's so bad. I know, it's the landing. No, it's the... when you almost fall. It's when the stomach moves. Pretty bad right now. Well. It's early for the next break, but it's not too early. Maybe we just take a break now. Yeah, if it's not gonna go offline, it will probably get better at some point. Since we're going 24 hours, even if there's an hour of crap, we'll push through. The bitrate is absurd. It's like, I don't even want to talk about what the bitrate's doing right now. So, we'll break. 5 to 10 minutes, depending on frame drops, etc. Okay, I'll see you all in a few minutes. Let me mute the game again, just in case you get to hear the music. I will put on some music. I imagine it will just buffer, and you'll get buffering music. Yay! Yay. At least on YouTube, we cut this stuff out now. You don't see the frame drops because I'm recording it locally, and you don't see the breaks because we're cutting those out too.
I have detected a signal embedded in the static.
Hey, Nico. Nico Sinon, thank you for the follow, and welcome aboard the Starship Chaos. Again, sorry for the issues, but welcome. Good to have you here. I hope you hang around, and if you don't, have a great weekend. I will be here as much as I can be, and then completely once it's working again. Okay, be right back. Right back-ish. This bit rate is